I want to be a WWF superstar because it's always been a dream. And I've always respected what these athletes do inside the ring.
Man, it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I've been through a lot of stuff in life, and it's going to be hard to break me.
You got to prove yourself.
I was like, wonderful. Let's get in there. Let's see who's got it. You know, let's see who really wants it.
Charisma is a very important factor. It's not something that you necessarily can learn.
I know. Once he deals with that browbeating he's going to get, he may like it, he may not. The only thing I can say for him is, sorry about his bad luck.
Maven's got that X factor, that thing.
My mom, she was diagnosed with having bone marrow cancer.
Regardless of what it is I do in life, she comes first.
She's very happy with the fact that I'm trying for something like this.
It showed me that indeed the WWF is a family. These people actually care about what's important in your life.
Maven has got a lot of charisma. He's got a certain look to him. It's a certain feel as he's in the ring.
It's a thinking man's sport.
You either want this or you don't.
You can't train, you know, desire.
I wouldn't give it up for anything.
Maven's got physicality, he's got agility, and Maven does have an innate charisma about him, too.
I hope people look at me and say, man, Maven wants it. You know, he lives it.
And the champion is Maven.
I have to thank all the people who came before me in this industry, all the people who cut their teeth long before I ever even thought of becoming a wrestler. They're the ones who make this great business possible. I have to thank all of them. I'm not going to disappoint any of you. I'm going to work hard from this day forward to be one of the next WWF superstars. Mom, this is for you.
Well, Maven, the first Tough Enough Male winner, makes his debut tonight, meeting Taz here on SmackDown.